The climate change nowadays is a global issue. It's affecting different people in the different ways. But in our country, especially in the Darfur, the climate impacts them in bad way because it causes lack of food, sometimes famine, lack of water, and even the climate change is caused some problems, some land degradation. So they don't have enough land to cultivate in some areas in Darfur. Latest 17s up to early 18s, there is a drought in the northern part of the North Darfur. So the people moved from that area to the southern part of North Darfur. They stay there up to 10 years. So after that time, there's a conflict happened between the newcomers and the people already existing over the power and over the land. So in that conflict, hundreds of the people have been killed. So the initial cause was the drought behind that. So it is really related to climate change. The most important thing that if you want to solve this kind of problem, we should start from the bottom up. Because the community who are affected by the climate change and they know their problems and even they can know the solutions. So the taking the bottom up approach, it is the best way to address the climate impact.